power 1 less than the given power. We can find out with this method also d by dx of x raised to 5. This is nothing but 5x raised to 4. D by dx of x raised to 6. Whenever we are going to solve this sum, at that time, sometimes what happens? 6. Now, this way you do t square minus 2t plus 1 equal to 0, which we are knowing that t minus 1 the whole square equal to 0. That means t minus 1 equal to 0. That means t equal to 1 second is your